Come all ye wild young people and listen to me song concerning gold which I've been told has led so many wrong. Young Emma was a servant girl and she loved to sail a boat who plowed the main much gold to gain for his love, so I've been told. Young Emma, she did daily mourn when young Edwin first did roam. But 7 long years been past and gone, young Edwin hailed his home. He went down to young Emma's house, his store of gold to show that he had gained upon the main above the lowlands low. Parents owned a public house that stood down by the sea. Says Emma, you may enter in and spend the night maybe. I'll meet you in the morning, don't let my parents know that your name is Edwin and you plough the lowlands low. As Emma, she lay sleeping, she dreamed a dreadful dream. She dreamed her lover weeping and his blood flowed in the stream. She woke up in the morning and to her house did go, because she loved young Edwin who ploughed the lowlands low. Mother, where's that sailor lad who come the night to stay? He is dead, no tales to tell, her father then did say. Oh, father, cruel father, oh, you'll die a public show for murdering my Edwin who ploughed the lowlands low. Fishes in the ocean swim o'er my lover's grave. His body rocks in motion, pray the Lord his soul to save. How cruel were my parents for murdering Edwin's soul, to steal the gold from one so bold, to plough the lowlands low.